in 2021, we should be able to manufacture a lot of vaccines. And that vaccine, key goal is to stop the transmission, to get the immunity levels up so that you get almost no infection going on whatsoever.
Everyone who takes the vaccine is not just protecting themselves, but reducing their transmission to other people and allowing society to get back to normal.
We can kind of almost see the end. We're vaccinating so very fast. Our data from the CDC today suggests, that vaccinated people do not carry the virus, don't get sick.
Now we know that the vaccines work well enough that the virus stops with every vaccinated person. A vaccinated person gets exposed to the virus. The virus does not infect them. The virus cannot then use that person to go anywhere else. It cannot use a vaccinated person as a host to go get more people. That means the vaccines will get us to the end of this.
Essentially, vaccines block you from getting and giving the virus.
Fully vaccinated people are at a very, very low risk of getting COVID-19. Therefore, if you've been fully vaccinated, you no longer need to wear a mask.
When people are vaccinated, they can feel safe that they are not going to get infected.
We have all the vaccines we need. We just need our people to take it, A, for their own protection, for the protection of their family, but also to break the chain of transmission. You want to be a dead end to the virus. So when the virus gets to you, you stop it. You don't allow it to use you as the stepping stone to the next person. I think given the country as a whole, the fact that we have now about 50% of adults fully vaccinated and about 62% of adults having received at least one dose, as a nation, I feel fairly certain you're not going to see the kind of surges we've seen in the past.
If you're vaccinated, you're not going to be hospitalized. You're not going to be in an ICU unit, and you're not going to die. You're okay. You're not going to get COVID if you have these vaccinations. Yeah.